Would you at least tell me where you're going?
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll out there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. Bax, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Just put Harry on.
Finally, do
I? I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. Buildings, totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega, Boro Mega, Lima Lixu.
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way? Great. I just need to find a way up to it. Always good to stock up. It's quite amazing. You're saying everyone is trapped in there? You didn't know. You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. No way I can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Yeah. Oh, back so soon? Quit it. I just need a few things.
Hey there, buddy.
You got served.
Oh, Kurt.
Melke titimamun mo na birambula. Ay sa maluna muna.
It is pretty overgrown and rusted, but I can still feel that it was something special.
Nelnamu kana ama kumana. Neganu fasasare iso palu.
Guess I gotta get both of these open.
Everywhere.
What's this thing? Interesting. So, you all just left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden? Why build the garden then? It must have been a lot of work. should do it. another statue. Let's check it out.
Inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there.
Everyone to enter the pods. I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of. Well, this feels promising. Yeah. Amazing, these old things still work. I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
me attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
That elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. That seems promising. Just gotta find a way in. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when you first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here too. X would pee her pants if she saw this. Answer?
What?
Hi! Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell, PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed... Ugh! Just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said.
Thank you.
out there. Alright, let's do this thing, Pumpkin!
Empty it.
It could be a way out if only I could get this hatch open.
Thank you.
happened? Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Vex. Oh, please be there, Vex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Vex! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. No other option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? I'm in no state to pick a fight. I guess this is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like, when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? There's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if? I tried, but I failed. I wasn't strong enough.
Zalana, Eowore, Afin, Gan, Ufa, Asere, Rema.
The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it, but I can't get back in.
Emanohila, Barema.
No, don't go. Garden. At least it's a direction.
Thank you.
much, buddy. Was that the dust bunny? No. No, 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 no. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything. A comet? A reflection? She wouldn't do that. Not my Bex. No way. Patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. Something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. The garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if... The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it. But I can't get back in. No, don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. Me. Maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose money.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Hey, Ronnie? I know it won't be the same once we're done here, but I just want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Thanks.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved. To look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream a bit. Damn it! I need my mask. Vex? Vex? Ugh, crap! Figures. Not getting back in this way. I'm getting there. I wish you had better news. No, it's just an expression here. You like, okay. Never mind. Thanks for the warning. I have Harry's key card with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got this.
This seems like a good place to start. just like Harry said it would. I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here. Some cleaning, Pumpkin. Just what I need, but I can't get to it from here. Belong in here, but at least you were safe until I let the gunk in. I'll clean this mess up. slimy, I am not letting you gunk up this place. Time to plant this thing. go but forward. Guess I'll have to make a detour before I can go on. Here we go again! do this. Better watch my step. I'm such a genius. Gunk. It sure doesn't look happy. Wish I had my mask. Okay, let's do this.
Huh.
I need to get my gear fixed up. Lucky you're still here.
Bunny's just about ready. Only a few things left to do.
Anything I can do to help out back here?
I've got a handle on things. We'll be able to join you shortly. Bunny might need some serious TLC after all this, but she'll get us there.
Let's do this thing.
Right.
I don't have all the answers. My kind has failed in many ways, but you are no better. Look, all I know is the planet is going to die if you don't stop this. And so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again. I can't just rush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction?
Oscura.
To let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right. Let's get to work.
I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data, and we only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay. We were loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick, and the cold destroyed all the hard drives.
Would work, if Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise, Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere! How about one of these, then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to sell all detachable tech to make it back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%. And thus, we can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most people. Oh, but they'd find my brain is still above average.
Haha, very funny. I give up. Why don't you come up with something?
All right. You talked me into landing on a shitty dead space rock. Then you roamed the wasteland for days in search of who knows what. We ran out of fuel, and I stripped the ship of everything that would burn excessive energy, including all loose tech, I then navigated us home using an old star map. And you have now promised to write poems praising my greatness, one every day, for the rest of your life. Hey, not too bad. Except the part about the one poem a day. I mean, no one would believe I pledged that kind of commitment.
Good point.
Maybe we should just pretend to have severe memory loss. Last thing we remember is a green fog filling up the cabin, and after that, nothing.
How does that explain the erased logs?
The fog made them evaporate?
Oh, it's gonna be a long trip home, isn't it?